When I learned my son's illness was fatal, I spent all my time searching for a cure. I read ancient tomes and experimented, working tirelessly without stopping. But then, when I finally found it, it turned into the worst moment of my life.
You again? Flip the carriage. Don't let the detective reach the town. Let's see who entered this town now. Rocks become flesh, and flesh become ashes. Let's see who entered this town now. Fellow citizens, how much longer will we tolerate this? Children are being abducted, yet the police do nothing. Today, orphans are disappearing, but tomorrow it may be your own child. But we know who's guilty, don't we? Who's with me? Burn the sorcerer!
You've come to help a friend, but beware. This city has fallen under black magic. Be wary of those with pale faces and pitch black eyes. Such people are bewitched by the Knot spell. This is the key to such black magic. These dolls contain personal items that bind them to the victim. The closer the doll is to the victim, the more powerful it gets. To remove the spell, extract the personal item and return it to the victim. Only then will they be freed.
Return the sorcerer.
Release our children. Down with Leporello.
Who are you? Leave my house. It's you. Please forgive me, my friend. For a moment, I couldn't remember anything. Anyway, you've arrived just in time. As I said in my letter, the whole town is against me. Well, everyone but the headmistress of the orphanage, Miss Anna. She can tell you more about the missing children.
Halt. No one may enter until Headmistress Anna returns. However, I can answer any questions you may have. That's Sancho, the latest kidnapping victim from this orphanage. That's why I'm here standing guard, though it seems obvious to me that Don Leporello's the culprit. He already murdered the engineer who owns that house before he moved in. It's as clear as day. Did you see the commotion at his house today? The townspeople attacked his lab, until his security system shut them out. Here, my friend who was there gave me this. Maybe if you find the other parts, you'll be able to deactivate the security system and search his lab for yourself.
It seems your foolish heart has led you into a trap, Detective. You thought you were helping your friend, but he's made you his scapegoat. Here, read this for yourself. He summoned you here so you would take the blame for the missing children.
The last 15 years were a nightmare. I watched my son grow weaker by the day. There was nothing I could do. But one day, everything changed. My attempts were useless because I didn't have enough energy. But I discovered my machine can not only give energy, but take it as well. And so I gave my own energy to Caesar. But my body is too old. It doesn't have enough energy. Out of the dozen children I collected, I chose him because all that remains is to write that foolish detective. I've done it. Caesar will live on.
After this machine starts, you said I'll only have 15 minutes before it'll suck out my energy and take my heart.